Wagwan, well, you don't know it's a boy, the prodigy, I'm there back with another reaction video. So, everybody are wait upon this. As you may say, DDG featuring Queen, a music video for Hold Up. As you may say, and him finally drop it, and I decide say, yo, me I go react to it for now. So, let's get into this reaction. Come in.
Wow, 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 wow. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown, bitch, you ain't grown.
Let's talk about just how fresh my dog look right there, so. You know, the dog here well done. You see me the dog well dressed and I'm all black. Cause you know say the dog favorite color black. The dog dressed and I'm full all black. Quality clean. The house where them shoot the video now. Clean. I like it. So far. So, let me see. Wait. What else you have to offer?
Grown, bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest. Honest.
Why you looking at me sideways? See you in a different headspace. Why you rubbing me the wrong way? It's a little too late. Whoa, 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 hold up.
Yo, Queen pretty, you know. On a different level. Queen, pretty, like very pretty. But let's go back to DDG a little bit. This is the recent DDG look. So like, it's like the shoot over about the music video for this. Because the look that DDG have right now is his recent look. So it's like the recent shoot back over this music video. They shot it before now, but I feel they shoot it back over. But let's continue.
Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it. Hit the brake on it, whoa, whoa, hold up. Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it. Hit the brake on it, whoa, whoa, hold up. Bet you wish you didn't mess up.
You see my caller and thing for probably apologize. And she just declined the call because she finished. She threw. She has nothing to do with DDG or whoever the nigga is in this case, you know? Let's continue.
Bet you wish you did. Come back when I'm on my come up. Like I'm gonna let you hit. You ain't gonna hit this, oh na na. Oh na na, oh na na. Who do you think you are? You're the same as you were when you walked out the door. It don't work anymore.
So while you might call her and thing and she dep on the phone with the dog, she have her next man in the bed. Well, everybody know Clarence and shit. She have her next man in the bed while she dep. So quick she move on. Yeah, and the dog just break up and move on already. It's crazy. I know it's just a music video, but come on. Let's go.
On me.
I think it's really your pride. You not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie. You wanna show me that you're independent. You're good on your own, okay baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out and that's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
Why you looking at me sideways?
Watch your dog face when him say your new nigga have to wait until I'm finished. The dog look up like, what? What you talking about, man? You see me? But at this point, I pour the dog, I pour out him heart. You see me? I pour out him heart and make sure no one say, watch ya. You have to go give me a second chance. I don't care. You could have moved on 40 times. You have to give me a next chance. But Let's continue.
See you in a different headspace. Why you rubbing me the wrong way? It's a little too late. Whoa, 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 hold up. Right before you call me, hold up.
Is that Kennedy? Is that Kennedy? Whew. Let's go.
Right before you text me, hold up. Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up. Right before you call me, hold up. Right before you text me, hold up.
Can't you see I'm on the phone? Huh? Give me a second. Can't you see I'm on the phone? I never expect this. I never expect to see Kennedy in a this music video. So basically, him move on and Queen move on, but they still hang up on each other. Like, it's like they didn't get over each other because they're still talking back and forth and looking like they're trying to fix it and thing. But yet still, they're with somebody else. Crazy. Let's continue.
Right before you hit me, put the pause on it, hit the brake on it. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
You say you don't want me, but I know you capping. This shit overlapping, it already happened. Break up for the moment, I know where it's going. A ripper in our bond, but we already sewing. We get back together, we rougher than ever. But we are still young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wetter? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take a step back with that smoke. Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown.
Nigga so stressed out, him start to drink. Every nigga know this. Like, I've experienced something like this before. You know? Let's continue, shall we?
Bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest. Honest.
This was a long wait for this music video. A lot of people was waiting months. When I say months, I mean like some good months for this music video. They finally get it. You know, a lot of people have high expectations for it. For me personally, I like it. You know, it shocked me when he bring out Kennedy. You know, it never really surprised me when I see Clarence, but when I see Kennedy, it shocked me. You understand? This is your boy The Prodigy. If you don't like this reaction video, make sure you like, comment, share. Do not forget to subscribe. Also follow me on Instagram at @the_prodigy. Right here on the screen. You know? It's a boy The Prodigy. I'm out.
I wanna later segregate myself from hypocrite and the haters. So me stack up the paper. This me a pray for. Me need a bank teller, not a negotiator. Cause me a fi go harder. I fi be smarter. Nothing no easy when you dip on the party. All the fight make me calmer. Left them to calmer. When we got to sleep, me have to talk to the father.